Hello and welcome back to my channel. The title of this video is Tasty 4 Cup Mini Food Processor by Cuisinart. And I said this food processor sucks, and that's exactly what I mean, and I'm going to explain to you why I say it sucks. Okay, here is the story. I bought this food processor very recently, and the first time I tried to use it, it simply did not start, it did not work. So let me tell you what I did. Well, first let me disassemble it and show you what I did. Okay, these are the parts. This is the base or where the electric motor is situated, and on top goes this work bowl which I try to put from the other side. Yes, and this is the blade that is already fixed to this so-called sheath. This blade is attached to this sheath, and that goes in the bowl like so. And then on top, this is the cover. The cover has a feed tube right here, and it also comes with a thing to push the food down. So this is the cover, this is the feed tube, and this is the pusher. So I put this pusher inside this feed tube, and then I lock this in place. I'm doing it from the other side, so it's okay, that is locked. So this is the total assembly that is needed, and then of course I have to plug it on with the wall outlet, and I'm supposed to start it, and this is the start or on off button. It can pulse on one side or it can go in a continuous mode on the other side. Let me do. This was the pulse side, nothing happened. This is the continuous mode side, nothing happened. See, I'm using this switch, on off switch, and it's doing nothing. So let me take this off for safety, the plug. So I wrote to the manufacturer, Cuisinart, and explained to them that even at the very first attempt it didn't work, and I tried everything possible, nothing worked. So please help me, tell me if I'm doing anything wrong, and I'll give it another try. They replied pretty promptly, I think within 24 hours, saying to do this. I'll show you again. Let me dismantle it one more time. That's what they wanted me to do, but let me try to bring the camera a little bit closer, or let me see if I can bring it to you closer. No, I need a little bit what you call close-up shot. Okay, I'm back. The customer service department of Cuisinart asked me to use the reset button so that this machine will work properly, it will start. So where is the reset button? Here is the reset button. If you can see, there is a little button right here where I am putting my pencil tip. It needs a sharp object like a pencil tip or a ballpoint pen or something like that to push it down. I'm doing it with my left hand, which is okay. I pushed it down, and I start, oh no, I have unplugged it, sorry. So I plugged it back again, and push it down. Can you see? It is now rotating, and you can hear the sound, I'm sure. One more time. So the reset button is working, but the problem is when I assemble the thing again to make it in a working position, in a working situation, I cannot work with this. I have to put those things back in and use it. I'll show you what happens. So here I am using the reset button as per the direction of the customer service department of Cuisinart, and try to start the machine. This motor rotates. You cannot see it from there, I'm sure, but can you hear the sound at least? That sound shows the motor is rotating. Now, apparently this machine is okay, the base is okay. But what happens if I assemble the whole thing again, like I put this work bowl, inside that work bowl I drop this blade with the blade fitted to the sheath. That's the way it should be done, they say. I did that. Then I put the cover goes, I think this way, yes. The cover clicks into position. When everything is put right, you know, you can lift the whole goddamn thing with this handle. Everything is fitted together, it fits nice, everything is okay. It is plugged on. And again I try to start the machine, nothing is happening. Switch it off, try the pulse side, this one, nothing is happening. See? So this machine is a piece of shit. This company sucks. I strongly recommend you do not buy this machine, which again the official name of this machine is Tasty by Cuisinart 4 cup mini food processor. And this is the user's guide. It tells me what to do, but this does not give any troubleshooting. Almost every machine, especially electronics, if the machine doesn't start, you can refer to the owner's manual, and there is usually a chapter called troubleshooting. They say, if this happens, try this. If that happens, try that. This goddamn book has nothing. So, Cuisinart sucks. Do not patronize this company. Do not buy their product. It's awful. Their customer service, when I wrote to them the second time, saying your reset button is working, but even after resetting, the machine, the total machine is not functioning, they just kept quiet. They did not reply to me. What kind of customer service is this? I'm not going to buy any Cuisinart product in the future. I'll buy KitchenAid. KitchenAid is a very renowned company. I think that's a better company than Cuisinart. I'm going to order a mini food processor from KitchenAid. They have small food processors too. I'm totally fed up with this, and I strongly suggest you do not patronize this company. It's a wastage of money. They'll not return your phone call or your request for service or request for help, how to make it work, they just do not work. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.